Good evening, Melvin. We're with the Film Society at Lincoln Center.
Yes, I know.
As a film director yourself, as a filmmaker, what does a man like Sidney Poitier mean to you?
Damn near everything. He broke a lot of things, and he still kept his dignity the whole time. And he continues to keep his dignity. And besides, I mean, he's looking younger and younger every day.